Here they come. They're off and pacing. Mantis Girl from the outside. Streak of Spice out with her. Getting away very quickly. Middle of the field, Sarah's Bid. Three of them fight for the lead as they charge toward the turn. Driving toward the quarter mile mark and racing with the lead. Streak of Spice settling second. Sarah's Bid on the outside. Mantis Girl. Hunt's Room doesn't find it. She's parked third along the rail. Jacorama is four. Racing five on the inside. Lake Hills Panda as they drive toward the quarter mile mark. Getting away six, and there as they reach that mark, Lil Caroline, seventh on the inside, Sweet Sherry, racing eight. As they reach the quarter and race past it is Fox Valley Patty, and at the back of the field, as they straighten out down the backside is Fox Valley Chi-Town, front panel and 28. They're rolling toward the half-mile mark. And racing with the lead by a length down the backside, Mantis Girl. But on the outside, here comes Lake Hills Panda out and rolling for Maxwell. As they approach the half-mile mark, the new leader, Lake Hills Panda, by a nose, neck, half a length on the inside. Mantis Girl second along the rail. Streak of Spice third. Racing on the inside fourth. As they're at the three-quarter, Sarah's Bid on the outside. Rolling up five, Jacorama, six, Lil Caroline, seven, Sweet Sherry. Racing eight to the outside as they race past the half is Fox Valley Patty trailing Fox Valley Chi-Town. The half was paced in 57-2. They're headed toward three quarters. And on the inside, again maintaining the advantage is Mantis Girl on the outside. Still there, fading as Lake Hills Panda got back third. On the inside, second, looking for room, Streak of Spice. Mantis Girl strong past three quarters. She's there, 126.3, and she leads him now by four lengths, top of the stretch. On the inside, Streak of Spice tries to mount a challenge, dropping back off the pace is Lake Hills Panda. And behind those three fillies, the field is eight lengths to the rear. Sweet Sherry moving on the outside, fourth, as they drive to the wire. Mantis Girl, Irvin Miller, have the advantage. Streak of Spice along the rail, flying at the wire. But it's going to be Mantis Girl leading them by a length and three quarters. Second, unofficially, was Streak of Spice under the wire, third. Sweet Sherry, finishing four in that one, was Fox Valley Patty. 155.3.